Hello everyone and welcome to Yes Guy Gaming. Today I'm going to go to a short tutorial about how to set up a Super Nintendo emulator onto your computer. So the first thing that we got to do is we've got to download the emulator. That's what I'm running right here with Super Mario World. So to download the emulator, you go to this site, or this is one of the sites that I use. You can use any other site that you want, but I usually trust this one. Emulator Zone, again, I'll put the link in the description. You go down to the bottom here, this ZSNES, you click that, should download here. I've already downloaded a few times, so should download. That'll come up in your downloads, so that'll go there. Then what you need to do is get a ROM, so the games. These are what the emulator is going to use to run the games for you. So again, I'll put this link in the description. It's emuparadise.me. It's a site I use for all my ROMs. You can see it's got a list of your most downloaded, top rated. You can sort alphabetically. So you just click on the game you want, click number 7, download links. That'll take you down here to this link right here above the pictures. You click that, then you scroll down to this direct download, click that, and it should download the game there. So now, at this point, we should have our emulator and a game here in our downloads. So what I usually like to do next is I want to put these two in the same folder. So I make a separate folder called the SNES Emulator. You can call it whatever you want. And I'll move these two items here into this folder just so that they're in the same folder. So we'll wait for that to copy for a second. What we're going to need to open these files is a program called WinRAR. Just because of the format those files are in, you're going to need this to open up. I'll put this link in the description. It's real easy. You just download, you run it, it installs. Really simple. The one thing you got to be careful about is if you have a 32-bit or a 64-bit system. I'm running a 64-bit system. There's an easy way to see that. So you go to Control Panel, under System and Security, and then under System, it should say right here, under System Type, what type of system you're running. So then you find the type of file that matches your language and your system. So if you're 64-bit, you go down to 64-bit English, download that, install it, then you can open up these files. So then what you want to do is you want to head over here to your emulator folder that you just made. And because we just downloaded and installed WinRAR, we can extract these files. So I usually click extract here. So you right-click, click extract here, and it brings out these two files, the docs folder and this is the emulator right here. This is what you're going to be using. Then what you want to do is extract the ROM file. So I'll do the same thing, extract here, and there up comes the game file. That's the file that you're going to be using to play the game. So then what we're going to do is open up the emulator. So we open that up. And so here we've opened up the emulator. So there's a bunch of options here, but how you play the games, you can configure your input, so you can configure your keyboard and what types of controls you want to use. You can use a gamepad. All that stuff's compatible here. That's where you sort it out. But to load the games, you just go to Game, Load. And because we've got the game there in our folder, now we can open it up. Super Mario World USA. Double click it, then it should open up. And there it is. So that's how you download and install a SNES emulator onto your computer. Hopefully this helps you guys out, and you guys can go online and enjoy all the retro games back from the Super Nintendo days. But I want to thank you guys for watching, and we hope to see you next time on Yes Guy Gaming.